does Marcellus Wallace look like?
What?
What country are you from?
What?
What ain't no country I ever heard of? They speak English and what?
What?
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
Yes!
Then you know what I'm saying.
Yes.
Describe what Marcellus Wallace looks like. Differs from mine, but you know, touching his wife's feet and sticking your tongue in the holiest of holies ain't the same fucking ballpark. It ain't the same league. It ain't even the same fucking sport. Look, foot massages don't mean shit.
Have you ever given a foot massage?
Don't be telling me about foot massages. I'm the foot fucking master.
You giving a lot of them?
Shit, yeah. Got my technique down and everything. I don't be tickling or nothing.
Would you give a guy a foot massage?
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Yeah.
like they don't, but they do. I mean, that's what's so fucking cool about them. There's a sensuous thing going on where you know, you don't talk about it, but you know it, she knows it.
Fuck him, Marcellus knew it. And Antoine should have fucking known better.
Talk about how hard his fingertips get just picking that guitar.
They're hard, but they're keys, not strings.
They still hard.
Well, it ain't never happened. Damn sure ain't gonna happen today.
Oh, last I knew, but you should know more than me. Ain't no better cure for this. That's a good one to say.
Shoot your sorry ass, and everyone knows when you make an assumption, you make an ass out of you and umption.
Thank you.
prostitution. Fun fact, nothing typed by someone's thumbs has ever been important. It's all just nigga technology anyway.
What you call it?
Nigga technology. Technology for nigga. Call me a racist, because I don't mean nigga in a disrespectful way. I mean it as a general term for ignorant motherfucker. Anybody of any race can be an ignorant motherfucker.
Exactly 4 hours and 45 minutes to find the Xbox killer. Can you help us do it?
I'd be dead on his ass like Spencer for fucking hire. I hunt him down and feed him his own testicles, and I do it in a jiffy. And I don't care if his mama the ass, grandmama, innocent bystanders, little kids, babysitters, bill collectors, whatever. I'd leave his whole block filled with hot brains if I had to. And you know what? Because I just don't give a fuck.
Damn.
Sure you don't want no breakfast? I got English muffins and peach jelly. It has begun.
Damn, Miles.